Hello guys, welcome to my video. In this short tutorial video, I will show you how you can send an email through your Gmail account using your smartphone, even if you don't have a Gmail app. So if you have Google Chrome or any browser, you click on your browser. If for example, I click on Google Chrome, and then you need to go to your Gmail address. For example, I go to my Gmail address, and after going, you have to log in or sign in into your Gmail account. So you have to sign in to your Gmail account. I sign in to my Gmail account. After that, you have to after signing up, you have to click on this pencil icon. Now you have to write address, any address. For example, I write any name. For example, I write a bogus Gmail account. So Joe are there, and then after writing subject, then I have to write message hello, and then I have to click on this attachment file. If you want to attach a file, so it will say attach a file or draw a scribble. Scribble means you have to your drawing. So I will attach a file. So then it will say camcorder recorder. So these are the option for live recording, file sending, and I will click on documents. And after clicking on documents, you have to click on your open form, or if you want to open images, you will click images or videos, audio, any of these option if you want the type option. Or you can for example, I want to go to downloads, or the thing I have download. For example, I click on this image. For example, I have attached this image. For example, or let's say I attach another image. Documents, I will go to downloads, and I click on this track image. So after click on attaching these images, you have to now send this. So this is the send option. So I will click on send, and it will be starting uploading. It says sent, so my email is sent. You can check your email clicking on send mail. So refresh it. So it says address not found. So because I write it a wrong Gmail account, so that's why it can't be sent to somewhere. So this is today's tutorial. I hope you like and you understand how to send an email through your smartphone. And please subscribe to my channel for more tech related tutorials and interesting videos. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.